Our vision is to improve cancer treatment outcomes by simplifying the process of cancer diagnosis. For example, for a breast cancer patient, a patient would go through a mammogram, and based on, you know, the radiologist's opinion, they might say there's something suspicious, go get a biopsy done. That process provides a significant amount of information which helps the oncologist take an accurate enough treatment decision. We can say about 60-70% of the information. But the problem there is the number of people who have the expertise to look at a biopsy slide and give that report is only about 500 in India. Compare that with a situation where we had 1.5 million cancer cases every year. So at Onward, we solve it by helping the pathologist report on a cancer biopsy case from their own location by providing them a telepathology solution which connects hub to the spoke, making it easy for them to view the image. In addition, on top of that, we provide an analytics layer which provides assistance to the pathologist in interpreting that biopsy case. I think we are unique in the way we are trying to address the problem. We are providing a full stack solution. We are not just solving for reach or access, but we are also combining that with the analytical tool. So we want to make pathologist expertise more accessible. Right? One example of this is the telepathology network that we've set up with one of the largest diagnostic networks. They're able to augment the junior pathologist expertise at the spoke or the remote location with the senior pathologist expertise available at the hub. We work with some of the best, you know, expert pathologists across India, and we're already switched on in one of the largest diagnostic networks. Right? Where we want to be is scale from there. We aspire to be the platform which helps every patient who wants to get the best possible expertise on their biopsy, on their cancer biopsy.